Michelle Livings, Download 2015 with American Fangs, Gabriel and Micah. What's up, guys?
What's up?
So, I understand this is your first ever Download experience. Are you excited?
Extremely, excessively, overly, yes.
Would you say cherry-poppingly excited?
Cherry-poppingly excited.
Yes. Don't know where I got that phrase from. What about you, Gabriel?
I am, my skin's melting off. Just being around all these people that love heavy, progressive, aggressive music. It's good to be here.
So what's American Fangs music like? Is it progressive and aggressive and
our music is definitely
excessive.
It's very excessive. It's very fast.
Nice.
Very fast, damaging, and energetic.
Yes!
Yeah.
So we are going to get to hear that. I believe it's 6 o'clock. You are playing on Jake's stage, aren't you? Yeah. Now, you've already, this isn't actually going to be your first UK show because you played at the Black Heart, didn't you, in Camden. So how did that go, warm-up gig for you?
It was a really, really fun place. It was small and gritty and dirty. So we just did our thing and got as much sweat on everybody else as we could. So.
Yeah. Well, your sweat on everybody else.
Oh, yeah. That's how it works.
I'm not sure how I feel about that. I don't know. You don't seem too sweaty at the moment. I think I'm all right. I'm good. So how have you found the English fans so far?
That's in a positive sense. Like,
okay.
You guys have a genuine love and respect for rock music, and that's like what we grew up with, you know. And things in the States are very different. So coming here, it's like second home, but more like a first home.
Ah.
It's very awesome over here.
Yeah. Have you actually been over here before then?
Yes, we came over with Papa Roach
right.
for a few weeks.
Okay.
And that was.
Help yourself. It's all right.
Is that
whatever. It's okay. Don't worry about it.
Is that the dude from Fiddler?
I don't know. Yeah. Who is it? Who do you know that was?
Fiddler, they're playing the Suicidal Tendencies.
Oh, okay.
Today. Yeah.
Lovely. Well, there you go. That's who you just met. So you were saying you were over here with Papa Roach.
Yes. We did a few weeks with them in the UK, and it was awesome. Very,
excellent.
Very awesome.
Excellent. So, album you have got coming out very soon, actually. It's next month, isn't it?
Correct. July 4th.
Oh, that's Independence Day.
Independence Day, absolutely. And it's kind of fitting for what we have going on. We're releasing this ourselves and, you know, we're doing exactly what we want to do is release some of our faster, aggressive, damaging music. And it's something that we haven't had the chance to do until now.
Wicked. And it's called Dirty Legs, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Dirty Legs.
Yeah.
Why is it called Dirty Legs?
Well, it's something we refer to for like when you're being really scummy, you know. And that's kind of how we get when we're together. We just get
when you poo yourself or something.
We're just dirty. We get drunk and loud
and we
get crazy and that's what everybody's doing here today.
Yeah, we are. I have to say, in our lyric bingo, which is Bon Jovi's Living on a Prayer, you got to do a whoa. You did it really well.
I tried.
Yeah, it was good. Bon Jovi fans, have they been an influence?
Of course. I mean, Living on a Prayer. I mean, the guy's still a sex symbol, you know. I could only hope to be
With his hair plugs.
Yeah, even with the hair plugs.
I don't know that for sure, John. I'm just guessing. I have no idea. Well, listen, guys. Enjoy every moment of your Download experience.
We sure will.
Make the most of it. And we'll see you again very soon, hopefully.
Absolutely. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
You got it.